Then I thought, I'm going to help with the Billy Graham telephone ministry. But my voice is so raspy, nobody will be able to understand me. The night that I first started, I talked to a young man and he said, you know, you remind me of my grandmother. And I had the privilege to lead that young man to Jesus.
I was just so impressed with the magnitude of this ministry. Just to think that an 85-year-old man from South Carolina could be a part of a ministry that reaches out across the world.